Someone's ripped the last page of Exodus out of my parents' old Bible. It's on someone's fridge, probably, "Please let me know when you're home," and the ending is covered by scribbles of X's and O's that try to make up for 40 years worth of feeling alone. I've looked for it everywhere, between barely green trees and just yellow houses, a dusk on a road leading down to the sea, glazed in orange and pink. I'm grabbing at glints of a past or a future, or a face in the mirror that will gather me up in a halo, say, "You're here, this is it, welcome in." Sun sinks before I submerge myself in it, and the past and the future slide down before I can tighten my hand around wonder and sighs and 40 years worth of heartbeats that piece me together. The sky mirrors only an unplotted map of tentative pilgrims getting lost in the stars. By the wind, the same wind that blew them around and apart and together again, but the writing is smudged and my feet on the dashboard get in the way of its touch. The headlights illuminate nothing but uniform strips on uniform concrete. 40 years worth of black and white pulses that never spike up at the feeling of home. There's nowhere to go but on.